Hi guys, welcome back to Half-Life Blue Shift. This is the first episode proper after the Hazard Course training area that we just did in the last one. Just got it paused here because we're going to get straight into it and show you the intro from the very beginning. So here we go.
Good morning, and welcome to the Black Mesa Transit System. This automated train is provided for the comfort and convenience of Black Mesa residents and visitors to the Black Mesa Research Facility.
Got a cool basketball court up there.
The time is 8:42 a.m. Current topside temperature is 91 degrees.
Bit shaky going diagonal.
The Black Mesa is maintained at 68 degrees at all times. This train is inbound from the Area 8 topside dormitories to the central transit hub in Area 9. Please keep your limbs inside the train at all times. Do not attempt to open the doors until the train has come to a complete halt at the
Prax Wars. Security guard and scientist playing up.
Passengers are to remain seated and await further instruction. If it is necessary to exit the train, disabled passengers should be evacuated first. Please stay away from electrified rails and proceed to an emergency station until assistance arrives. If your intended destination is a high-security area beyond Sector C, you will need to board a high-security train at the Central Transit Hub. If you have not yet submitted your identity...
That's the eating area. A bit dangerous with no rails on the edge.
You must report to Black Mesa personnel for processing before you will be admitted to the high-security branch of the transit system.
Whoa.
If you wish to transfer
to
Sector B or C medium security lines, you may do so before you reach the central transit hub at the Area 9 security checkpoint. Access to the medium security branch of the transit system is for employees of the Black Mesa Research Facility and authorized visitors only, and requires that you wear your security badge at all times.
This looks like it could be the end of the line. Security checkpoint.
Man, hey Calhoun.
Calhoon,
looks like
is that
we're
me?
In for a long day today. Have a good one, Calhoun.
Oh, bye then.
This train is
B Calhoun. That's me.
To the Sector C line of the transit system.
2 years, Martinson College, undecided major.
Of the Black Mesa facility.
Black Mesa
Research
Facility.
Be sure to wear your identification badge at all times.
Oh, going low here. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Okay, Area 3 security is my assignment. Level 3 clearance. Just gonna pretend I know how important that is. Disaster response priority, preservation of facility equipment and materials. Welfare of research personnel as secondary. Personal safety is a low priority.
Now arriving at Area 3 security facilities.
This is it? In security. Good name for the first chapter. Alright, this is a bit low key. I don't know who that guy is we got on that next train, and if he's coming up. He's coming. Very silently. Okay, here we go. It's just a scientist. New face. Don't know that face. Who are you?
Door's not responding to your pass ID.
Oh.
Let me see if I can get it open on this side.
Oh, I still got that stupid jump glitch. Oh, come on.
Okay, I think I got it.
Sure.
Sorry about that, Calhoun.
Hey.
We've been having problems all over the facility this morning. System crashes, security malfunctions. It's a wonder this whole place hasn't shut down yet.
I wonder why. What could be happening?
Hey, catch me later, I'll buy you a beer.
Awesome. Alright, so. HE Particle Labs, refreshments, Area 3 security. Well, I'm gonna guess I have to go that way. So, I'm obviously gonna go the opposite way first. What's up?
Sorry, Calhoun, I'm on duty.
Yeah.
Calhoun, you know you can't go on duty without your sidearm and uniform.
Right. Now, I'm just testing you. Okay, so. Oh, well, here's the refreshments, right? Yeah. Okay, what we got? A couple of vending machines, microwave. Can't turn it on this time. Looks like the foyer down there. Don't know how to get there. Okay. Just checking out my surroundings. Ah, okay. This is looking... okay. This is here. Training saves lives. The future. Success. So much bullshit.
I can't access my files. I can't answer my mail. I haven't even been able to get into my office.
I know, sir, I know. We're doing everything we can to get the problem under control. Just give us some time.
Time? I don't have any more time. If I'm not able to get my report to the administrator in the next hour, then my job will be in serious jeopardy, and I'll make sure that mine is not the only one.
Well, I mean, it's fair enough. We've all got deadlines to keep here. Hey!
I'm a little busy right now, Calhoun.
Sorry, bud. I'll let you get on with it, then.
Nice of you to show up this morning, Calhoun. Yeah, I know. Problems with the access system.
Yeah.
Hope you're ready for a long shift.
Well, I don't have a choice, really. Sector C of the Black Mesa facility. Personnel facilities. Okay, this is probably where my stuff is, if I have a locker or whatever. Mirror doesn't work. Good sign. Hey.
Shouldn't you be on duty by now?
Yeah, alright. Pobst. Hood. Lombardi. Vivart. Phillips. Cui. Trop. Jones. Wait, Pauly. Beer. What is this? Beer. Okay. O'Connor. Bass or base. Face. Casello. Here we go. Calhoun. So, yeah, the armor is a little bit different in this one where it runs out. Which, obviously, it did run out anyway. In the other two. But we don't recharge. We have to collect new armor. Which is slightly different, but same principle, I guess. Okay, what's going on here? Ooh. Can't flush yet. Thought they would have implemented that by now. Very disappointed. Showers. Inoperable. Alright, well, we haven't got time to piss around, so... firearm. Where do I get my firearm?
Uh-oh, now what? Looks like some people are having problems with the main access lift in Sector G. Why don't you go over there and see what you can do?
Me? Or him?
Sorry, Calhoun. I'm on duty.
Me, I guess. Okay.
You? I'm a little busy right now, okay, Calhoun.
Okay. So, wait. Armory. Armory and video surveillance.
Why do we all have to wear these ridiculous ties?
They're still complaining about the tires. He was saying about Sector G. This is C, so I'm not sure how to get to G. But let's just go to the armory for now. Just going to save it in case the elevator glitches.
Hello?
armory first. Oh. Okay, good. Oh, shit. Scared the life out of me. Cool, got a range. What the hell is he doing? Oh, he's got a donut in his hand. No stereotypes in this game. Okay, he's a good shot. So what, I collect my gun here? Oops. Hey, bro.
How's it going?
Not bad, you?
Here you go, Calhoun.
Thanks, man. Only 17.
I know you're not on the schedule for a couple more days, but if you want to squeeze in a few shots in the range, there's plenty of room.
Yeah, but you're gonna supply me, or? Okay, let's go check it out.
Shouldn't you be on duty by now?
Yeah. Oh, clip. What are you doing? Okay, well, I mean, I'm not gonna waste my clips. Pretty self-explanatory what's going on here. Don't need to do that right now. Rather keep them for when they're really needed. You never know what the ammo situation is going to be like down the line. And this, of course, is just a regular pistol. It's not the Desert Eagle one for the Marines. Okay, this one is video surveillance, I think it said. Right. Ooh. Okay. That looks like... Is that the sample that they're taking down? I'm not sure where we are on the timeline right now. Okay, that's the range. I can't back out. I have to just wait a minute. Okay. And then this one. It's the new dude. Okay, well, that's it. Don't get to do anything, just look. It's gonna be empty now, okay. Alright, so back down to the reception area, I guess. Yeah, that first window, I mean the first screen, looked like it was somebody carrying the sample for the test chamber in the very beginning of the first game. But there's already started to be problems, so I'm not sure where we are. Oh shit, I glitched for a minute there. Okay. Hey.
Hey, catch me later, I'll buy you a beer.
Yeah, thanks.
Sorry, Calhoun, I'm on duty.
Alright, what am I doing then? Oh, I can go back through here now?
Have a good one, Calhoun.
Ah, okay. Thanks, bud. Shady equipment already.
Hello.
Hey, what's up?
Shouldn't you be guarding something?
Yes,
right now?
All right. I get it. It's a lowly guard.
You thinking what I'm thinking?
Perhaps.
What's going on here?
All right. Yes.
I'm a little busy right now, Calhoun.
Okay. Excuse me, but I'm rather busy right now.
Yeah.
Let me help you. Okay,
I hope you know what you're doing. Of course.
He doesn't know, does he?
You smell something burning?
I can't really tell.
Right. Let's try this.
Oh, fucking hell.
That was close.
He survived.
Oh, no. Well, do you have any idea what to do next? I couldn't even venture a guess. Responsible for this mess.
Don't ask me.
Shouldn't you be guarding some donuts and coffee?
Oh, great.
Right about now?
Yes, sir.
Not very nice of you. I was just listening in. I can't go talk to the guy underneath. Oh, okay. You.
Don't you have more important things to be doing than keeping me from my work?
Probably. Looks like a blue screen of death there. Never a good sign.
If you're waiting for the tram to Sector G, then you're probably better off walking it. I overheard someone say that all the trams on this end of the facility are having problems.
Great. Sector G is where I gotta go. So I'm guessing... take the maintenance access ladder. Wait, I can go down there too? Oh, there's nowhere to go, really. Okay. Through the door it is. What could go wrong? There's nothing possibly that could go wrong down here. It's all fine. I don't have, No. I don't have anything apart from this gun. What's going on? I've turned something on. I don't know what it is. Lights? No. What the hell did I turn on? Ah, oh, yeah, but what is it? What is it on? Ah! I knew that. I feel like I need to check in these boxes, but I don't want to waste bullets to do it. Hoping I find something, maybe a wrench or... probably not a knife, I'm guessing, but... something along the lines of that crowbar. Ah, okay. What do you mean they're not working? Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah, they're mysteriously not working, apart from for this guy. Bastard. I haven't forgotten those boxes, I'm just not sure if I'll be able to get back there, depending how far I have to go first to get something to break them open. Okay, Sector G, main access lift. It's pretty clear, so I'm guessing I'll have to use that at some point. In case I need to get to any other sector. Um, right. Sector G. Hey!
Well, it's about time. We don't pay you people to mosey around at your own convenience. Make this thing work so we can get on with this miserable day.
Yes, sir. It couldn't have been that easy. I'm pretty sure you guys could have worked that out.
It's probably those anomalous materials people again. Always pushing their equipment too hard, dabbling in who knows what. I'd be surprised if there's one good brain among them.
Okay, he's talking about what we did in the first game at the very beginning. Anomalous materials. That was us causing the resonance cascade. Yeah, this doesn't feel good. Go. I can hear something. Oh fuck. Oh boy. Sorry. Oh boy. Okay, time to panic. Oh fuck. Oh no. I survived? Judy calls. Oh fuck's sake. Those cute, innocent little doggy things just ripping into a dead man. It's gone. But has it really gone? What a mess. Jesus. I hear it. I just can't see it. Follow the blood. There you go. Oh, two of them. I can't resist not breaking these boxes. You never know. I know they don't look like traditional boxes, but there you go. See, I just picked up a clip. The alarm's pissing me off, though. Far ahead, just in case. Let's see what this is. Level 4. I don't have level 4 security clearance. Right. Maybe. maybe I have to bring someone down there. Another clip. See, it's worth it. Plus, it's really satisfying. Come on! Thank you. Alright, so. Disconnect power before attempting maintenance. Yeah, how? Oh. One second. That's how! Oh shit. I didn't know it was gonna be all the power. But now surely we can get down there. Yay! This doesn't look great. It doesn't look radioactive. Oh, fucking hell. Chickens! Yeah, it doesn't look radioactive, but it doesn't look safe. You know what I mean? I hear another one. Oh. Oh, okay. Yeah, it's definitely not safe. If they're dying just from being in it, then I'm not going in it. I hear another one still. Can't see it, though. Oh, there we go. Okay, get in here. Of course not. Still another one. Fucking hell. Right, couple clips. Oops. Yeah. Wait. Can I move these? Yes. I'm just wondering. Oops. Oh. Come on. Oh shit. Why didn't he go over there? Well, there's a chair I could use. Look, I was just trying to put something here to see if I can climb over this fence thing. Look at that. Wait, let me save it while I'm still on top just in case I can't get back over. Oh. Okay, this looks like the main area. Okay, I guess I was supposed to do that. Let me go back to see the, please let me get back. There we go. Let's see what's up this ladder then. Move! Hey! You alright?
Calhoun! How did you get through the power lock? Well, it doesn't matter. The only other way out of here is through the canal. If you do make it to the surface, don't tell anyone I'm down here. I think they're trying to kill us all. Oh, now get out of here. The canal is where you want to be.
Okay. Well, if he's referring... Oh, shit! What a dickhead. I didn't mean to do that at all. Let me just see if I can... go somewhere else. Yeah, if he's referring to the military, then they're here pretty
Please
early.
Leave me alone. I don't want them to hear us.
Okay.
If you want to escape, go through the canal.
Yes, I got it. I'm just looking around. Let me do my job! Okay, there's nothing. Oh, fucking hell! It's slippery! I need the health. Alright. So, this way it is. There is something around the corner somewhere. I hear it. But, that will be for the next episode. Pretty good intro. I liked it. I know it's a little bit familiar with the train and everything, but I don't know, it was still different enough for me to enjoy it. And that was a pretty good sequence there on the elevator coming down. So, yeah, I appreciated that. And, yeah, next episode we'll get into this little thing over there. It looks like another elevator thing. Got to get down to the canal. At this point, I don't know what the objective is. I was supposed to just help with the lift, and now everything's gone to hell. So, we'll see. But thanks for joining me. See you on the next one. Take care. Ciao.